Okay, boss.
If you're not club, searching for the right club, tell me what you wanna see. All these motherfucking mayos mobbing in the place to be.
Bruh. Oh my, it's 7 minutes long! It's 7 minutes long! Oh, I mean, that was a small chunk of the song. It's 7 minutes! It's 7 minutes!
No, don't do it. I swear to God, don't do it.
I gotta. You know, I gotta.
Don't do it. All 7 minutes? Do not.
You gotta leave then, because.
And I say gang gang, you say kawaii gang gang.
Kawaii!
Gang gang!
Kawaii!
Kawaii! I say 3D, you say
Hoshikunai
3D.
Hoshikunai
3D.
Hoshikunai.
And I say
Sega,
so you say
Yari. Once I'm 7 years old, I had to sell weed, or else my mama said she would kill me. Once I was 7 years old.
It's true. Yeah.
I always had bad dreams, I never once was happy. Never got no gifts from Santa, life was always crappy. By 11, smoking herb and selling dime baggies. And by 12, I had no choice, I had to kill my own dad. And once I was 12 years old, my daddy told me that I was a gangster like him just before he died. I was 12 years old.
It's true, I was. What the fuck is this instrumental? This is AGR part two.
Next song is G-Eazy on it. Got fucking G-Eazy, dude. It's called Share That Love.
This is about to be the best song ever.
Remember driving on my side.
Wait, is it gonna be a slow G-Eazy guitar jam? Dude, that would be a treat right there.
All the misery, my enemy, oh.
Driving my side.
It is. It's a fucking G-Eazy guitar jam. I told you, dude. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I can't believe this is real, dude. This song could not get any more incredible.
Honesty.
Ooh! Dude, what the fuck is this? Can't convince me this isn't an Ed Sheeran AI? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know why people would want to go in the direction of Ed Sheeran. Bro, someone said this sounded like Gorillaz. Bro, in what world does this sound like Gorillaz? It's over. That song was a big nothing burger, just like the rest of this album. It's a red headphones.
Dog.
Why'd you lie to me? So processed.
I know it's hard, know you're afraid. Been so
long. I'm gonna take it up all night long. Up all night long. If we could turn back time to the good old days. Yo, you could exchange your phone in now at T-Mobile and get 50% off your next phone? Cause girls like you don't know, guys like me, you sundown and I'll go to... Dude. You can't, you... Do you hear that?
24 hours anymore, I was with you. Let's hold each other.
You hear it now? you hear it now?
4 hours, I need more showers with you.
Oh, God.
It feels like flying, but maybe all my dying.
I'm afraid you might forget me easily.
But one by one by one we fade away.
Oh God.
One by one by one we fade away.
Bruh.
What's Born and Bred?
Born and Bred is a 52-minute album.
What the fuck is this?
It's where
shit?
We started. Yeah, it's a covers album. It's their first album ever.
Oh no, why do they look like that? I'm so sorry. Why do they look like that?
Born and bred.
Wait, move out of the way. Move out of the way. You're covering the best part.
You ready for born and bred?
What the fuck am I looking at?
Honestly, this is probably their best album. I'm not shitting you. You know why? Because they're covering songs that are actually good. Their original material is horseshit.
Wait, what just happened?
A fucking blessing from the gods is what just happened. Yeah, my dog farting in the room is the most stimulation I've got from the last 6 hours.
Oh, Suki.
Oh, it's so bad.
Thank you, skater boy. Yo, we broke over $100.
Hoping, wishing.
Yo, bitch in the kitchen. Now I'm feeling just like Walter White.
Wow.
This is the Arctic Monkeys song of the album.
That kiss deserves, gives you this.
Oh.
You guys have no idea how nice this is.
Holy sweet mother of God.
Pro Tools and a mic and a big idea. Pro Tools and a mic and a big idea. Pro Tools and a mic and a big idea. Pro Tools and a mic and a big idea. Pro Tools and a mic and a big idea.
Worse.
Who here is excited for 100 gecs? Woo! Woo!
Alright, cool. 757. Okay.
My life is like a...
Like, everything about this is very simple, and a lot of the times it's like, Bradley, oh my god, what, you know, you used to care about lyrics, you know, being, you know, not so simple, and it's like, shut the fuck up, bro, you hear this? The last thing I need to be doing right now is using my brain, and that is what I like about this music. It understands that. This is music to go stupid to, literally.
Bad. I don't give a fuck.
It's not even rap pops in.
These fools ain't spitting no type of dope shit.
What are you talking about? That's it's not party even music.
Part. They're not even saying words anymore. Bro, they just got a hard ass fucking beat. Trick dumbasses like you to make you think
that's
you
not
like
true at
shit.
All.
Wait, turn my reverb and my auto tune on real quick. This is what the fuck they be doing.
No, Hobson.
Beverly Hills.
I hear AJR in these lyrics if it was a song about a frog. It is a song about a frog. You mean if AJR made a song about a frog? If AJR made a song about a frog, they'd tie it together with how the world is in a awful state right now and that people treat immigrants poorly, and then they'd go back to, but at least we have this song about a frog on the floor, and they'd make it super self-aware and extremely uninteresting.
Yes, hello.
No, no.
I was wondering if you could play that song
again. No, Mr. Krabs, please, for the love of God, do not play that song again. No, no, no.
The one that goes...
No, 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 no. Holy fuck. Wow.
You were tough. Unforgiving.
Can we skip to the good part?
One, two, three, four.
No, thank you. It's what I should have said. Instead, I gave head. But I'm bleak.
What's wrong with you? Was it
bad for me.
It's how it should have gone.
I should suck dong. One stream, bad for Bred.
Don't tell them that you call me Sweet Buns. Don't let them know that you call me Sweet Buns. Don't expose yourself for calling me Sweet Buns all the time, all day, every day. Oh, now they know that you call me Sweet Buns. Oh, God.
But I'm broke. And what's wrong with that? Donating is good. It goes to a good cause, okay? Let me show you. If you donate, all your money is going directly to the Roblox black market. I'm talking Sparkle Time Fedora. $3,200 is the only thing I care about in my life. So just know it directly goes towards funding one of these incredible items. All right?
That's so not true. Oh my God, that's so terrible. Listen.
Should there be a difference? Do you have instructions?
Maybe I'm stuck on what I see on TV. I grew up on Disney, but this don't feel like Disney.
You say I turned out fine.
You say I turned out fine. I think but I'm still way less sad.
Bummerland.
I'm still turning out. You say I turned out fine.
But I'll be still eating out. Your mom. You say it turned out fine. I'm a little kid.
And so are you. Don't you go and grow up before I do. Alright? I'm a little kid. Do you want to be there to see how I turn out?
Dude, I gotta pull the plug now. Dude. I'm a little kid, and so are you.
Oh, it doesn't get better, man. Here we go. I dedicate this one. Yeah. I didn't smoke no grass today.
I dedicate
but
this
that's cause
to
I'm
nobody.
On stage. What am I to take away? What makes you feel this great? Hey! Grass look greener on this side of the wiener. I tried a couple
weekends, but that green's not for me.
Hey!
I thought I'd get clever, make my lyrics come out better.
Pussy is wetter. A witch wearing a sweater with my name on it.
Don't wanna get paranoid. Just wanna be making noise.
Just wanna hit on these boys. Please enjoy the show.
I didn't touch no grass today.
I didn't touch no ass today. I didn't suck no ass today.
You know, like.
I didn't smoke no
crack. Who is this music for, you know?
I didn't sell no crack today. To no children. I didn't do no glass today.
Smoke step drop. Spoke step drop coming up.
Smoke step. Listen to my aching heart a break. Quick before you skip this song away. We are human, but we can make it rain. It's thirsty 3:30.
Stop. You're making it 10 times worse.
Wait, I'm a homophobe? This is the first time I heard of this.
Because you won't suck on this, I think.
Oh, yeah. I'm not a homophobe! Give me that shit! Now after all, I just really wanna call my dad!
Adrian. It don't matter what my name is, I don't got one.
AJR is your favorite Christian dubstep band? Mine too. Man, my haters eating potatoes, alligators. Yeah. Masturbators.
It don't matter what my name is,
I just took it in the anus, no. Can we skip to the good part?
Oh my God, you make it 10 times worse.
Elder dick.
I'm not listening to the deluxe tracks.
What about Burn the House Down? This is a good one.
No, I hate Burn the House Down. That's a good one. It's so bad.
That's the best one of all of them.
Hey, look. Okay? It's the fucking bonus tracks, okay?
Just to keep it cool. Come on. All about the bouncing. Nice to have. Come on. Watch it on the news. What you gonna do? Let's go.
You really want to see me suffer, don't you?
I could be refreshing. Come on.
I'll never be able to live it down if I don't, I guess. My God, this acapella crap. Boring, can we skip? Yo, dude, like, it's literally like boardroom written song about how they're not a good friend with some background shoo-wop boo-wop and, oh my God, did you know that she has perfect pitch? I'll make you double take. Soon oh as my God. Dude, come on, man. This is the same shit you've been releasing for like 7 years, man. And not only that, but it's the exact same messaging as if I was you, I'd wanna be me too. Like it's, oh my God, I got my Gucci, I got my Louis, and you wanna look at me. But even if I had nothing on and just a hoodie, you'd wanna look at me because I'm just that great. And it's like, oh, oh God. Oh, it is Candy Crush. It's actually sponsored by Candy Crush. No, that's, there's no subtlety here. This shit actually sponsored by Candy Crush. She knows her demographic, at least, you know, stay-at-home moms at the age of 40. You know, I gotta give at least credit for that. Title track. Oh no. Oh, that's why it's called Taking It Back? Oh God, because we're, oh my, come on, man. Come on, dude. Why are you doubling down on this shit? The born in the wrong generation, dude. Back when women belonged in the kitchen. I don't know what they're playing on the radio, but if it ain't that old school, it ain't got no soul. There's a fuck subtlety, dude. Yo, fuck subtlety. Yeah, wow. And I hate how hip-hop became a popular genre. It's all repetitive. Let's take back to when it was, you know. Wow, this is bad. There are no annoying cringy lyrics if I'm not hearing them. I agree. What does this sound? You know what? Why even bother asking? What does it sound like? Oh, stand by me, beautiful girls. That's why it'll never work. Cause you got me in denial, in denial. Don't I make it look easy? Yeah, you make it look easy, all right. Because it's not that good. I'm fooling you. Oh, I'm being fooled. Oh. I think I live that lavish life, happy life, but you don't know I'm up all night. Wow, some real shit. Make it look easy, baby, when I do what I... Hey, that's not a natural bass line. That's sub-bass. That's what all the people on the radio are using. You hear that shit? Baby, I got you shook. No trouble. Next song, Bad For Me, featuring Teddy Swims. One hit, Bad For Me. Now, based on this picture, which is all that I could judge it on, it could be fake, it could be photoshopped, but I have to say, that's an hourglass, all right? That's a lot of ass. Hey, I'm coming in here as a non-biased party, okay? I'm just saying, I see some ass. So I gotta disagree. I gotta call that a false claim. Okay, maybe there's a picture. Okay, I'm gonna go to Meghan Trainor's Instagram. Let's see. There's gotta be some sort of way to figure it out here, right? God, why do I have to listen to this shit just to find out, dude? Unfortunately, I hate to confirm this, but it appears that there has been some tampering of the evidence. It appears that this picture might be a false representation of how much bass there actually is, as I have reviewed the footage, and it seems that the ass here is potentially, not actually that big. I gotta say, I'm not seeing a giant badunkadunk. I'm just saying, okay? My ass investigation has been confirmed to say that I don't think, Brad, stand up, I can't, both my legs are broken. I gotta say, there's some fraud happening, alright? It's some fraud. Grubhub type beat. Grubhub perks get you deals on the food that you like. Oh my god, a country song?
You need a truck that's built tough like you. I'm talking to you, Ford Thunder. Ford Thunder comes with 150 horsepower engine. You're as colorful as a rainbow. You're as bright as the moon.
Treat everybody equal. I know it for nobody, no fluffy nums vegetable. Now if we keep it easy.
Brad, go back. You missed the best part.
You know if it be miserable.
I did.
Make you feel so comfortable.
I guess Meghan Trainor's trying to ease her way into reggae now, you know? I'm not even gonna rate this song. I don't really give a shit. Next song.
Thank you so much.
Oh no, it's Mama Wanna Mambo. Okay, well, in that case, last song, Red Headphones. I forgot about this shit. Mr. Brad West. Mambo Wanna Mambo, for some reason, is one of the best produced songs on this entire album. And if it wasn't for the fact that this literally sounds like mom dancing music, I probably would enjoy it. But it's terrible.
Dog.
I'm in pain. Whoa. Meghan Trainor has a Christmas album? No! Wait. It's an hour long! No! Apparently I'm swearing too much and YouTube isn't happy with it, so I gotta be careful with that. So if you hear some censoring, that's why. Sinderella is like, oh my god, she's like the princess of evil, and it's like, wow, you went through all that and you couldn't even crop the fucking lines of this album art? You couldn't even properly have a right-sized image? I'm just saying, you know, some things are more important than the name. Epic Rap Battle Demondice versus Calliope! That trombone sounds like the time I went to the local trampoline park with a basket of laxative-laced cookies. Oh. What? Why? I'm the bad guy. Subliminal skimming the hippopotamus, shimming the bimini, cool the woman the cobinet, cinnamon, venom, and vitamin. Didn't people say her music got better? Bro, this is better. Like, I don't think you understand how bad it actually was. You know what I'm saying? Like, despite how awful this is, it's still an improvement. Isn't that fucked up? I mean, that's gotta be fucked up. I mean, her last album, Unalive, was horrible. Krishka. Yep. Hey. I killed your son. Death sentence. Gang. Hey. Oh my god, upgrade to T-Mobile Premium now. Type B. Yo, let's go. Want a break from the ads? Spotify Premium. Can you cut out all the swears and replace them with car beeps? Nah, there ain't no cutting out the swearing. It's Arctic Monkeys, okay? Swearing is a part of the deal. If it wasn't by Arctic Monkeys, I would still think that this album title is absolutely stupid. But it's by Arctic Monkeys, so it's double stupid. Can we skip two to save time? The fact that you guys want to skip ahead is already a sign that this is going to be mid as a motherfucker.
Don't get emotional. That yesterday still leaking through the room. Jet skis on the moat. Didn't recognize you through the smoke. Pajama pants and lots of beauty old clothes.
How would I rate the car on the album cover? Bro, this guy need to upgrade his drip. You know what I'm saying? He gotta get the newest model. This shit look about as outdated as the music he's making, okay? That's right, he needs the new Ford Charger.
You need a truck that's built tough like you. I'm talking the new Ford Thunder. Ford Thunder can fight against storms, apparently.
I am simply untrained and unable to sit through
Alex Turner moaning for 5 minutes about God knows what over the slowest beat of all time. This song is 5 minutes long, and not only that, it sounds exactly like the previous songs. Exactly!
So that our parents always stay in love.
Always stay in love. Oh, my. Oh, what a life. Wow. Oh, what a life.
We could turn back time to the good old days. Now we're stressed out.
I bet I'll stop being a sarcastic bitch.
That's just how it is.
Remember when we drank each other's spunk. Licking junk. Put my dick in your trunk.
Oh no, don't throw out my Legos. What if I can't let go? Or let go of my ego?
But if I am gay though, can I play with Play-Doh? Little tykes and stay at home, playing with my Legos.
Back home.
Lego sucking on my egg roll.
Look at the honker on that bitch.
If I can't ego suck on my egg roll, but I'm weak. And what's wrong
you
with
can.
That?
You've got no mouth. These lyrics are the worst.
These guys actually make the same song over and over again, dude.
Ever since I left the city, you
don't be a fool.
Oppa Gangnam Style.
That was perfectly timed. You're welcome.
There. I should stay strong.
Oh my god.
When I'm weak.
I can't.
Every song is the fucking same. I can't do this shit. Dear Winter.
So go ahead and do it.
Way less sad.
I'm overwhelmed.
Yep.
Just don't forget about me when I get
Joseph
out.
Stalin.
Joseph Stalin.
Everyone wants me to react to Tyranny, but then again, everyone wants me to react to anything Julian Casablanca has touched, which is what brings me to today. Underground universe, those who understand are curse. I see. So this is the underground shit that's going on, you know? This is the alien side, you know? The lizard people are here. The aliens are here, man! The aliens are here, man! The reptilians are here, man!
Yeah, I sold drugs on the street at 16. I was fucking with these boys, they was tweens. I remember getting between those cheeks on the weekdays. I remember not being gay and then turning gay because I saw that ass and I was like, no way, that shit is real. Yeah, plus I had to appeal.
Shut up! You make it 10 times worse.
Came so fast like 911 in white neighborhoods.
Came so fast like 911 in white neighborhoods?
It's a J. Cole line, yeah.
Funny how you used to college when YouTube
was an lyrics.
Option.
Come on, guy.
I'm sorry.
Come on, my face.
Trash
come in
human.
My eye.
What's my favorite sex position? It's the Bill Cosby.
Wanna show you my play.
And what's wrong with that?
Please don't throw out my Legos.
Gang, gang, gang.
This song, motherfucker, this song's so goddamn loud, motherfucker, come hang. I send shots at your gang. Gang, gang, gang. They whores and I'm... I bitch, she's on all fours, motherfucker, that's my dick hangs. And I send shots at your gang. Gang, gang, gang. My nuts hang.
My nuts sing.
I let my nuts hang, right?
This song.
Yeah, let my nuts hang. I'm sending shots at your gang.
How much do we have to donate for you to give Tina a hug?
No.
None of it. Oh, and kisses too?
Feels like both sides of the song are like singing to each other. There's always something happening on one channel that's being responded to on the other channel. That's really creative. Oh, wow.
Wow.
Oh shit, and the song's called The Adults Are Talking. You see what I'm getting at here? Wow. Okay, that's creative as fuck. That is so cool. Wow, I love that. Goddamn, okay, I love that. Dude, this is so crispy, man. Oh, this is what I'm looking for, dude.
I can't believe it. This is the 11th dynamic. Life is such a funny journey.
This is really fucking good. This song is a trip. This is a fucking trip, dude. It turns into a Tame Impala song where everything's overly modulated. That song was a ride, dude. That song was a fucking ride. Wow. Wow, that was good. Oh, I'm getting teary-eyed, man. That was such a good song, dude. Wow. I my head just, like, it's blank right now. That just sucked me in completely. That was such a blissful, like, 6-minute experience, dude. That song didn't even, like, oh, that song didn't drag at all. That just was, like, it lifted me off my feet, dude. And that's, like, this image of, you know, like, walking in front of a shitty green screen where there's, like, clouds in the background moving. That's how I would imagine a music video like that, man. Wow. That is next level. That is so good. I'm still, like, this is just such a serenade, dude. Oh my god. I fucking love this. I'm just so lost in this right now, man. It's everything you need, nothing you don't. That shows musical veteranship right there. The ability to do that is just... Wow. Man, this is... See, this is why rock isn't dead. It's blending rock with electronics and doing stuff with it. All right, unlike Green Day, who's intentionally trying to kill rock and roll. You know what I'm saying? But what the sounds, it's just keeping it alive, dude. It's like the beating heart of rock right here, dude. Man, this is truly just such a beautiful listen, man. But I'm listening back to this, like, with every single one of these things over here on the left channel. They just sound so fantastic. Like, every little element just adds to the song. It's a spice. It's something that keeps it alive. Just got my excitement going right now. It makes it so psychedelic. It makes it so captivating and grabbing. Ode to the Mets. I'm loving this album. I'm loving the sound of this album. Let's see how this thing lands. Electronically. All right, let's go. Sounds terrible.